down by yon green bushes, near Calder's clear stream, where me and my Annie so often have been. When the hours that flew past us, right happy were we. It was little she thought that a soldier I'd be. But it's farewell to Annie, and I must away. For the king he needs soldiers, I must obey. But if providence prove kind, love, until I return, I will wed with my Annie near Calder's clear burn. On the 14th of August, our regiment was lost, and a ball from the enemy our lines came across. Oh, it struck me in the temple, the blood trickled down. I reeled and I staggered, and I fell to the ground. Come here, says our captain, come here with good speed, for I fear by this bullet young Dinsmore lies dead. Two men with a stretcher did quickly prepare, and they carried me away to a hospital there. And brandy they poured out so free. They turned me all over, my wounds for to see. But if I had my Annie to bind up my wounds, one kiss from her sweet lips would soon deaden the stone. When I was a miner and wrought in the mine, oh, the tears they do trickle and down they do fall, like the roses that bloom around Bonnie Wood Hall.